In this video, I'll be creating a bloom technique. Coming up. Hi, my name is Susan King, and if this is your first visit to my channel, welcome. Thanks for dropping by. I'm in my art room today, and I will be creating a bloom technique and using gesso in my cell activator. Looks like the cell activator worked. I wish there wasn't as much white over here, but I don't know, it looks pretty cool to me. I'll bring you down for a close-up. Okay, so I will let this dry and I will show you at the end the dried results. Okay, I'm back with the dried results. It dried pretty smooth. It looks kind of faded a bit, dried darker than before. It's not as bright. I lost a lot of the lacing definition here. All in all, it's not too bad. So, I'll show you a close-up. I mean, they were leftover paints, so that's why maybe it didn't work out as well as they would normally. So, anyway, if you like this video, please subscribe and hit the like button. And if you would like to watch another video of mine, they're popping up in the screen. And you can click on one of those. And so have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching again. Bye-bye for now.